What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're talking about yoga breathing. Should you practice breathing techniques on a regular basis? Is it really that important? What are the benefits that you can gain from regular breathing exercises? And what are the major exercises that you can practice right at home to take your yoga practice to the next level? So let's find out. Before we head on to the video, make sure you check out my new book. It is available for free right now, link in the description box below. Yoga for a faster metabolism. Plenty of tips to take your yoga practice to the next level. So check it out, guys. Yoga breathing techniques. Is it that important to practice breathing techniques for your health and well-being? Well, you already know the answer. Yes, of course. It is one of the most important parts of any serious yoga practice. Yoga is just not physical poses. It is also meditation and breathing techniques, also known as pranayama in Sanskrit. Well, there are many major benefits of practicing breathing exercises. You can use them to enhance your yoga practice and take it to the next level. But breathing exercises also have many other advantages in all areas of your life. You can practice them on your yoga mat, of course, but also at any time and anywhere. See, if you do breathing exercises in the morning, it can start your day on the right foot and also boost your metabolism, raise your energy levels, fills you with positivity. If you practice them in the evening, it's a good way before bedtime, for example, to relax, calm down, get rid of stress and anxiety accumulated after a busy day at work. There's plenty of great benefits of regular breathing technique practice. Some of them are exactly getting rid of stress, calming your mind, finding peace, harmony and balance. On a more physical level, practicing proper breathing will increase your lung capacity, give you more energy, filling out your lungs, providing more oxygen to your organs, to your brain and to your muscles. To practice different asanas, it is very important that you have your breathing technique in check. If you don't breathe properly or not enough, without deep breathing, you won't be able to challenge yourself and get into many difficult yoga poses. So that's why deep breathing and proper breathing techniques is important to make your yoga practice enjoyable and to provide enough energy for your muscles to function. You cannot gain strength, flexibility, stamina and endurance during your yoga practice if you don't breathe properly. That's why it's very important to learn how to breathe correctly. So my advice to you would be focusing on how you breathe, focusing on your body, listening to how you feel and acting accordingly. It's very important to breathe deeply through the nose when you practice yoga asanas. So inhale, fill out your lungs, beginning by your lower belly and then filling up your chest at last. By using your full lung capacity and practicing it regularly, you will increase how much air you can breathe in and breathe out. It will boost your energy level, boost your metabolism, make your body function properly. It will help maintain good health and a sense of well-being, inner peace, a calm mind, and get rid of any stress and anxiety that you may have. So that's why breathing techniques are also a very good exercise to practice along with physical poses and meditation. If you breathe properly, you can prepare a good asana practice, an intense asana workout, and also a great meditation by finding inner peace, calm, and getting rid of stressful thoughts or worrying thoughts, or bad and negative emotions. So some of the best exercises that you can practice, for example, is Kapalbhati Pranayama or Yogic Breath of Fire or alternate nostril breathing. If you want to know more about any breathing exercises that you can practice, I highly advise you to check out our website, link in the description box below. You will find plenty of tips on how to practice amazing yoga breathing exercises and take your yoga practice to the next level. So make sure to check out my new book, Yoga for a Faster Metabolism, link down below. It is available for free. And thank you so much for watching today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was really helpful to you. Make sure to leave your question down below in the comment section or any thought you may have on the topic. Share with a friend who might find it useful. Like and subscribe to the channel. We talk about yoga every day here. And I will see you in the next video.